For today's video, we'll be showing you an easy way on how to edit your contacts and customize the contact layout in Zoho Desk. If you enjoy watching our videos, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates.
When a new ticket is created, the system adds a record about contact if it hasn't been added before. If I click on contact's name, I will be redirected to contact's page with all relevant personal information, history, activities, the list of open tickets, and so on. There are several ways to edit a contact. Either I clicked on empty field, pencil icon, or more actions icon and choose edit. You may be not satisfied with the default contact layout and would like to add a few more fields. Then go to Setup, Customization, Layouts and Fields. Click drop-down menu and choose Contacts Layouts. It's possible to edit a default layout or add a new one from the scratch. Drag and drop required field, edit its name, edited properties if required, click add, and save. So now if I click added contact, I'll see the field that was just created.
That was easy. Now you know how to edit contact and contact layout in Zoho Desk. Stay tuned for more videos like this. Help us grow our community by hitting like, subscribe, and sharing this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customization.ca.